Velasco, Private Accounting Services. Wanted to tell you today about getting relief from capital gains on your primary residence in under a minute. So real quick, I'm gonna talk quickly on this. For your primary residence, you are going to get a $250,000 profit exclusion if you're single. If you are married, filing jointly, and key, filing jointly, you're gonna get a $500,000 profit on your home, so to speak, exclusion from paying any tax, okay? And you have to be in your home 2 out of the last 5 years, and those 2 years do not have to be consecutive. Okay, if you are in the military or if you are recently widowed, there are some exclusions for you as well and relief from that capital gains tax. Lastly, if you're moved recently more than 50 miles from your home, you can also apply for a partial exclusion from that capital gains. So that's all the information in under a minute. Reach out to us if you have any questions, guys.